And because the Spirit of God is in this place, we are going to set aside all the obstacles that was in our way for the days gone by. And we're going to feel the presence of God, because we know the presence of God is here right now. And we feel so blessed this morning as we celebrate Women's Day. We have double blessings. Women's United Methodist women, brothers and sisters, and to our guests, we have three women pastors celebrating Women's Day. And for this Lord, we are grateful. We cannot ask for anything more, but to say thanks. Let us pray. Gracious and holy Most Well, as we come before you to thank you, we thank you for protecting and guiding us through the night. We thank you for waking us up this morning. We thank you for sending us on our way, dear Lord, because you alone, Lord, could have get us out of bed and to be in this holy place in your presence. And as we feel your presence, Lord, we pray for all of our sisters who are unable to be here with us today. We know we have members who are sick and shedding. We pray, Lord, that you will give them double blessings. We have members here, Lord, who are working. We ask for double blessings for them, dear Lord. Lord, for me, today is for not only Women's Day for us adults and seniors, but it is also Women's Day for our young ladies, our children and youth. We all are celebrating Women's Day together. When I look around, I can see many of us who were here in 2015 is back here for 2016. And we are very grateful, Lord. We are thankful, Lord. We are so thankful that you allow us to see another 2016. And as we come in prayer, dear Lord, I bring before you our pastors, dear Lord. Every single one of them, dear Lord. Please, Father, protect them, guide them, prevent them from getting into any problems. Lord, I bring before you their families for special blessings. I bring before you Three Women's United Methodist Church and all our families for special blessings. Lord, Father Jesus, I continue to bring before you the two babies, dear Lord. The baby, the one-year-old baby, and the 13-year-old, dear Lord, Father. I will continue to bring them before you for prayer, dear Lord. I bring all those persons who will be responsible for them. We know that you cannot take the place of their mom. But I pray, Father, that you will give them enough love, that they will be able to provide the needs for them, especially, dear Lord, patients, because it is a duty they wasn't prepared for. So I pray that you will give them patience to this case, and that they will be able to play a role as their mom in their lives. And Lord, Father, as I bring before you our speaker today, Reverend Ali, please, Lord, touch her. Touch her especially. Open up our hearts so that we can receive the message that you have given her for us. Lord, Father Jesus, all these things we ask in the precious name of Jesus Christ the Lord. Amen. Amen. Amen.